Часто на работе для бизнеса надо там требуется соврать, хитрить, обмануть. Тут возникает конфликт. Вот как бы.
Oftentimes during when I'm working. Now. When I'm working, oftentimes in business, there is a sometimes situations when you have to be not honest, when you have to like little bit be cunning, and this creates an inside conflict. What to do about it?
Yes, when you come in business, come in mind, and when you do business, mind say greedy, do this. Even in beginning, okay, just one line just say and I get much. And every business almost talking, 90%, more than 90% lie. Some lie you have to do, otherwise very difficult to be successful. Even, okay, in business, if you have business, your own business, maybe you cannot lie. You can say, okay, I don't lie. Whatever happened. I just selling things very clearly, this is. Will be difficult. But if you have job, when you're going in office, your boss is there, then much more difficult happen. If you really say what you have inside to your boss just take you, throw you out. Go away. Never come in office. Finish. Because boss in lie, false, they want you do false. Even he knows also you lying also. Because they lying also. Everybody knows each other. We are lying. Husband know also, wife lying, wife knows also, husband lying. Everybody know. But this everywhere is happening. So very difficult to this way. Sometime happened many places very difficult like to not lie. Like sometime in India also. If you go legally, will be more difficult. If you go with bakshish, very easy. Now you have now scooties, driving, police stand there. He stopped.
India.
Yeah, no, if policeman stop, show your document, show you not have helmet, you have this. Even you have helmet, then you showing also documents, maybe your documents is right. And then, but they can make any illegal things. You don't have pollution insurance, you don't have this thing, you don't have that thing. And will be takes you half hour, stand there. Waiting, and if you just take 100 note, put him in his hand, okay, go, very easy. So in this way sometime, like you inside don't want cheat, first thing you will see you not cheating anybody, you not cheat anyone, then okay, otherwise will be difficult. If you have to lie, but you should not cheat. You not use anybody. But this is system. Sometimes system is like this. Then easy. Like in my ashram, in Rishikesh, when we construction, making buildings, we need this permission, that thing. If we go legally, send, go to office, okay, come one month after. 1 month, okay, 2 months after. Just go 1 year, 2 years go. Then nobody listen. And then who go and give 500 rupees? Yes. It's okay. Then 1 month, no, tomorrow do. They're doing tomorrow work, finish. If they say, okay, 1 week after, and you say, no, I need now, fast. Okay, 500 more. Okay, give 500 more tomorrow. Look now. Now take. Now permission. Happening. So this every whole system is like this. But if you are very true, then very difficult for you to fight with everybody. In whole office, whole, even your family, even your office, even your business pupil, partner, everybody freaked out. Yeah, you are different. Not communicate with there. You not taking any money, you not cheating. But they, you also breaking them also. They also cannot do. But if you go with it, you will be true. And you say, okay, I not taking, you take. I not say, but don't disturb me, I don't disturb you. It will be more easy. With business, more easy happen. If you have own business. Business with you are owner. How you want, you don't want to lie, you say, I not lie. I'm clear. I do this. So like this. So, but takes time to, this business in beginning will be very difficult. Then slowly, 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 slowly it comes more. Successful will be. Because I know when I have business, I start meditation. So I selling the cloth and every meter giving 1 pint piece, I charge like 100 rupees piece, 50 rupees profit. And then I feeling it is too much. 50 rupees is much. And then I cut one piece in big things, just one piece cut and hanging and write like 100 rupees my cost, I say 110 and put even paper 110 rupees. And when customer come, I say 110. And customer is habitual. No, take 100, take 90, bargaining always. I say no, this is 100 only. And then I say okay, same piece I take full cloth, I say look same thing, but this is 150 rupees and this is 110. Beginning was very difficult, sometime only one piece I sell in day, two piece sale, but slowly, slowly customer come back. When they looking all the market, no, he not going, he not selling, he not giving 1 rupees less, then they coming back. And then they go in their village, go in that shop. And he will not give you 1 rupees discount, but very clear. Even send to his 7 years boy, go and buy. Very trust. Then slowly, slowly I become number one. Top, my sale is most. Even less profit, no cheating. Simple, I say, this is my 100 rupees, 10 rupees I need. I have to take. Otherwise, why I sell here? For what? This is normal. And you can check everywhere. You will not find this price. So, in business can do. This is your hand. But most difficult when you in office. When you going in companies, office, where your servant also there, your boss also there, many people doing work together, then much more difficult happen. But also you can do, if you want. If you don't take, don't cheat, you say, I'm not cheating. Maybe they all against you. They all want to throw you out. You go away. Go away from office. Because you finish their greed also. Because front of you, if you're not taking, you're not cheating, for them also will be difficult to cheat. Because they know, if you cheating, he cheating, okay. They know, nice. Everybody same. But very difficult when together. Like same thing happening now, this, you know, few days before, one flat, they cheating me. They took advance, not giving this flat, they giving other flat, also this so many things are happening. Big drama watch. And then I say to them, look, if you cheat to anybody normal, he cheating also, you cheating. Okay, balance. You are both same. Existence will not look you. You are cheater, he deceiving, you deceiving. Okay, but you came here, finally, maybe, I don't know what is your karma, good karma, you came to me, and cheating me also, cheating to Babaji. I said, it will be, you will not digest this money. 1 month rent you took and not giving me flat. this rent will be impossible. You will not digest. And I feel very compassion for you. Because this money is very coming from truth. People gave me like a donation like this. To take, okay, take rent house, rent this. Because I know anything is over here. And then this money, you just cheating. Will be very difficult. He even crying start, this man, little bit cry. And I say, oh, okay, he's understand, he's melting, something is happening. And then he not come back after. Took some money, but not come back. But then he gave also one flat. Soon they give back flat. And then when I have talk here, suddenly night, I coming to my flat down. He is there, he came very good. Swamiji, how you, where you? And then I blasting him. So you are cheater, you are this and that. He's afraid. He say, why you angry so much? I say, angry because I just showing you what you doing. I'm not angry. Even I have compassion for you. Where you put your hand? Like you put your hand in nest of bees. Bees, you know? Bees. Where honey they making. If you put hand, and first hand, sure they cut, but they just, even they not leave you. Where you go, they behind you. All body they finished. You have to run away. You say, where I put my hand? I say, you put your hand here. It will be very difficult for you. I say, okay, whatever you do is okay. Their existence even forgive you. Because this, he is same. You are cheating, you are deceiving, you are lying. Both are okay. Lying to lying. But to me also you did. I say, now maybe your bad days start. You can't digest this money. And then they gave back flat. Other. I say, okay. Now okay. And he say, I not doing. I say, if you not doing, nothing will happen to you. Okay. You don't be aware. Don't be afraid. Because you are right. You are perfect. Nothing will happen. But if you did, I say, this you four people you are. Suddenly one person sure did. I don't know who doing, but maybe you together all doing, or maybe one person doing, or two person doing, but who do will be very difficult for you. This is this money you can't digest. Only 17,000 rupees. He said, 10,000-20,000 nothing. I say, yes, nothing. But why even you 10 rupees do, or 10,000 you do, or 100,000 you do. Cheating is cheating. If you cheat, that's no good. I just say I want to show you what you doing. I'm not angry, but just want to show. Look, you do this thing and don't do. Because whatever you do, you will get back. You make karma. Karma is happening. And if anybody knows, if I do cheating 1 rupee, cheating will come to me. Somebody cheat me. If I abuse somebody, many abuse come to me. It will sure come. If you give love, so much love come. This is law, universal law. What you do, give, that will come back. If you understand it, nobody will cheat to anybody. Nobody lie to anybody. Because you know then, if I lie, somebody lie with me, to me. If I abuse, I hitting or hurting, and somebody hurt me, somebody abuse me, and then you stop. One master was Buddha time, Mahavira, Jain, his tradition of Jain in Hindi, Hindu. Even he very non-violence, very non-violence. His way fully non-violence. Even saying like when he walking, like a master, he was master. 2-4 disciple with him, always clean the way, clean the path, and he walking. Because he say, I don't want any aunt even come under my feet. I don't want any, I kill any one aunt. I don't want. Otherwise, this karma will happen. Will happen to me. So, he will very aware about it. whatever do, it will come back. And when you doing, when you cheating, that time looks very nice. Ah, I get. Even in husband wife happened it. Mostly women like have a man. And man, mostly they want man, okay, love. But second thing behind, they want he take me care, he give me money, he give me house, he give me this, that. I'm just in home, don't do anything, he do everything. And if you have this thing, you don't know what you doing. You will, even he brings, he say, okay. You need mobile, you say, oh, woman say, my mobile is not so good. He just, okay, take Apple, iPhone, or this. And then when he bring, looks, ah, very good, he bringing me this. But you don't know what will happen later. You have to pay back. He giving you debt. You borrowed. You have to pay back. Nobody is free. Sooner or later you have to pay back. So meditators when coming take less to less help to others. Because he knows if I take, I have to pay back. Nobody free here. Therefore no one free in world. Everybody has death. You born here full with death. Then you meeting your father, you meeting mother, you meeting this, that, so many people, and you paying them, paying your karma. So this is happening in everybody, and nobody is free from this circle. Everybody in circle, this karma. So, but if you know, I not cheating, I don't want to make any karma, automatic your cheating finish, automatic you don't want to use anybody, don't want to do anything, and if anybody even giving you anything, very good, very thankful. Very thankful happen. If anybody giving with love with okay. Love with you can take. But mostly in couples, love finish. Love no have. Man say, you bring me, for me, this, you have to do. Why not doing? Woman say, I'm your woman. Bring me dress. Bring me necklace. Bring me jewelry. And not bringing fight, big fight. Look, he bringing, giving this. My other sister, husband giving this to sister. To you not giving, you not giving. Making, pushing them. And don't know what you doing. So after you have to pay, maybe this life, maybe next life or more next life. You have to pay back. Nobody is free here. So as you go in meditation, automatic in you, honestly come, honest. You will be very, very honest, more honest. You don't want to cheat, because when you meditate, when you coming in love, more love, when you full of love, very difficult to cheat anybody. Because love, me and you, same. No separate, no distance, no. And when you in mind, I am I, you and you. I am here. You are there, no connection. But when love, we are become one. Start one. Me finish, you finish. And then very much in love, you too much in love, then very difficult to cheat you. Like you cheating yourself. You lying to yourself. You using to yourself. Then very difficult happen. Then will happen like outside you will be not success. Slowly, slowly your everything will be finished. Maybe your money finish, your relations finish, your all family finish, can be finished. But if you are alone and you are true, you have everything. And this, anyhow, it will be finished one day. Your money will be finished one day. Your all relation, lovers, partner, family, everybody will be finished one day. Nobody stay with you. This is true. Only your consciousness, your truth, your light will be stay with you. And that light space only go with you. even after death. Light always with you. Space always with you. That never finish. That only go. Your soul go with you. So care about soul. If you be care about soul, automatic your cheating, deceiving, using, it will be finished. Then you will be more afraid anybody give you. Anybody helping you. If very much with love doing, okay, that's okay. Love with no happen. But relation with karma happen. Relationship means, even in you one thing coming, oh, he should has to do this thing for me. He has to buy this thing for me. Just this happened, relation start. With friend, you not say. Friend, you not say, no, you have to buy because you are my friend. Very difficult. If he bringing anything, you say, wow, thankful, very thank you. Like suppose your birthday, people coming home, friends coming home, bringing this gift, that, when they giving gift, thank you, very thankful, party finish, gift finish, party finish, dinner finish, then you and husband and wife only left, and then wife birthday. And she say, look, you not gave any, even he gave necklace, gold necklace, nothing is. You should has to give diamond. And no any thank you. To husband, very difficult to thank you. And even any friend bringing flower one, very thank you. Real thank you come. Because you don't expectation, he has to give. Whatever give, very good. But with husband, you have to do. You are my husband. This is your responsibility. And you creating karma. Big, big karma. And you have to pay back. So I say meditator should be aware about. So if you go in meditation, automatic, honest. No cheating, no lying, more truth coming. Very difficult will be for you to be. But if you very true, very right, maybe you don't have any friend there, much all your false friend will be finished, all your false relation will be finished, but true friend will be with you. Who are true? They will come. They say, yes, he understand me and you. True and true meeting. True and false not meeting. False will be run away. After sannyas, when you have sannyas, your false relation soon finish. Happen finish. Because we not communicate. You thinking different, they thinking different. They only thinking cheating, lying, as you going away from this thing. So very difficult to communicate. Automatic your relation is going away. New relation can happen. New friends can be who are more true, who are more understand to each other, who are same love, they will understand. They will be more. So it will be difficult, sure. And I say, this market, when you go in market, working there, this market is big university, how to talk lie, how to be false. Market is big university. There you cannot stand without false. The all mind game is there. Very difficult to be there. But if you want, also you can be. But then who are real, they will come. They will be your real friend. And that friend is real. Other all false is false. False is no matter. But it will happen. Can happen. Some sannyasi may have, like working in office here in India, Indian. And like they have some like a bank manager. If anybody taking loan from bank, million money, so he want loan, he come to manager, big suitcase with dollars, notes, money, bakshish, pass my loan. And he said, first take this bag and go out. I never give you loan. I can give anybody, but to you no, because you brought money. bakshish I don't want. Government gave me enough to survive my family, me and my family. He never took money. No 1 rupee. Big money bringing, full of suitcase, full of briefcase. Take money. No. Because he say, I know if I take, I have to pay back later. Because this is not legal, this is not right. But when consciousness is not there, come. Money come. Money coming, consciousness going. Behind. Away. And then money, what you do? You have millionaires, one day finish. No any money go with you. No any rupees go with you. No any relation go with you. Even this body or not go with you. But only your consciousness, your truth, your light go with you. That is true. So care about truth. It will be difficult, but if you are ready, if you are decided, yes, I will be not cheat anybody, I will not lie, will be very difficult, but slowly come back. You will be separate, one person, whole world is different, but can happen also. Nobody with you will be. All relation will be finished. All your false friend will be finished. But if any friend coming, it will be true. One friend true is much better than 1,000 false friend, 1,000 false people. If one is, very good. So it will be.